on school. I'm in grade 4, section 1, IEP. Today, I'm going to tell you a story about the wolf and the lamb. One day, a lamb was eating a sweet grass away from her flock of sheep. She didn't notice the wolf was walking near to her. When she saw the wolf, she started pleading. "Please, don't eat me. My stomach is full of grass. You can wait a while to make my meat taste much better. The grass in my stomach will be digested quickly if you let me dance." The wolf agreed. While the lamb was dancing, she had a new idea. She said, "Ah, I can dance faster if you can take my bell and ring it so hard." The wolf took the bell and started to ring so hard. Ding, 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 ding. The shepherd heard the sounds and ran quickly to save the lamb's life. Immediately, the sheep saw the approaching shepherd and shouted when crying in fear. "Help me, my shepherd! This wolf wants to eat me! Help me, please!" But when the wolf saw the approaching shepherd, he was afraid and ran away saying, "You have escaped me for now, sheep. But next time, I won't let you find a way to ask for help. I will eat you right away." On the other hand, the shepherd happily saved his sheep and said, "Once again, don't stray away from the flock of sheep so you don't perish." The shepherd and the sheep went back home happy and complete. Thank you for listening.
ขอเรียนเชิญทุกท่าน